It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mom is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's up to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, for she's lived it 10 times or more. She can spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at all those cavemen go. It's a freakiest show. Those lawmen beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if you'll ever know. He's in the best-selling show. Is the life on Mars?